Alison the baby. Alison's child was born in the summer of 64, but the father wasn't there to see him draw his first breath. Alison sits in a ward full of flowers now, nursing the child that lies gently by her breast. Alison's baby, born to a world that just doesn't care whether it's a boy or girl. Alison's baby, who cannot say a word in this adult world. His cries are seldom heard. Alison sits confused, pondering the future. She's got no money and the chance of a job is slim. Alison looks at the boy asleep by the window and asks herself now what is best for him. Alison's baby, born to a world that just doesn't care whether it's a boy or girl. Alison's baby, who cannot say him round the park. Alison sits alone crying into open hands, too afraid to turn the lights on in the dark. Alison's baby, born to a world that just doesn't care whether it's a boy or girl. Alison's baby, cannot say a word in this adult's world. His cries are seldom heard. Well, it's 20 years gone and Alison never married. She never wanted children after what she did to her son. There's a knock on the door and Alison slowly answers it. A young man outside whispers, "Hello, Mum." Alison's baby, born to a world that just doesn't care whether it's a boy or girl. Alison's baby, who cannot say a word in this adult's world. His cries are seldom heard. Alison's baby. I'm Alison's baby. Alison's baby.